going to be a den. But people sort of take this to the extreme and say, okay, this little nook in the corner, that's a den. Or, you know, this little weird thing over here, or this small closet, that's a den too. Hey everyone, it's Lawrence Mak here from Remax Realtron, here to talk about what a condo means in terms of when they say one plus den. Well, there's two definitions I want to go through, and they're not very defined in terms of the market. So one is a question of what is a room? We have a lot of problems in terms of both the MLS and what people call it and what the builder call it on what a room is. Whether we have a zero bedroom studio that they say is one room, or we have another room that's, you know, big enough for a room maybe, like, I don't know. It's very hard to define what a room is. I think generally speaking, a room is a certain amount of size, doesn't have to have a closet, and it has to have natural light that's attached to the outside. That would at least be my definition. But again, both realtors and sellers and buyers and builders all have different definition of what the room is. So that would be like a bedroom, and now we're talking about a den. So similarly, I guess if it doesn't meet those other criteria where it's enclosed with natural light to the outside with a minimum amount of square foot, then maybe like, okay, it's not a bedroom, but we're gonna call it a den. So there are some like actual dens, which in my opinion are big enough for a bedroom, but you know, it's not facing the outside, has no natural light. So, okay, that's gonna be a den. But people sort of take this to the extreme and say, okay, this little nook in the corner, that's a den. Or, you know, this little weird thing over here, or this small closet, that's a den too. In general, you just want to be careful with what you're buying. Don't just take the MLS for what it is. I mean, in general, the TREB and the other MLS people don't really have any stated definitions of what it is. And so it's more like buyer beware or seller beware. So you just have to be very careful. But take a look at it as just a general gauge. Okay, it's a one plus den, no problem. Take a look at it and then compare it with other one plus dens and see if you feel it's worth it for the price that you want to pay for it. If you have any questions about condos or what you think are a one plus den, don't hesitate to give me a text or call anytime, 416-276-4895. Talk to you soon. Bye.